I know myself far too well to be a stranger of pain. Despite it all, we remain in the same. I'm just changing the game.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Ryan here. Welcome back to a brand new vlog today. Today, I got some things planned out for you guys. Just getting back from basketball practice. This practice maybe sprained my ankle. Hurts a lot, but we're going to keep on going with the day. Next up, head into the dentist, clean up real quick, and I'll see you guys when we get there.
Come home early after class, don't be hanging around the back of the schoolyard. I've been called a bio teacher, she said she can't even reach you cause you're so far. You've been talking with your fists, we didn't raise you up like this, now did we? There've been changes in this house, things you don't know about in this family. It don't make sense, but nevertheless, you gotta believe us, it's all for the best. It don't make sense, the way things go.
I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I gotta get my wisdom teeth removed. That's some bad news. Very bad news. Kinda scared. When the doctor told me, I started crying. Why is this day starting off so bad? I freaking break my ankle. Now I gotta get my wisdom teeth removed. The lady, the dentist, was scraping my teeth. I don't even think they're there anymore. Still got a huge day ahead of us, so let's get into it.
I feel like this is a bad one. Racked up too many mistakes.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Bag secured, boys. Can't eat this for another 15 minutes, but bag secure. I'll see you guys when we get back to the house. I'm ready to go to the Phillies game. I'm excited. But first, as you can see, I really don't have any Phillies gear. I want to go into a Phillies game. I gotta suit up. Hold up, give me 1 second. Alright, well, shoot. 1 more second, guys. One more time, I promise. I don't have any Phillies gear. I'm wearing the Sixers. It has the red, white, and blue. I think we're good. I think we got it. Yeah, so guys, my ride is coming right now. And my goal is I want to annoy Chris, my friend Chris, as much as possible. We're going to do a little bit of a counter. I'm going to try to get under his skin. I'll see you guys when we get in there. Chris. Chris is our driver. Chris, how you doing today, brother?
Good, man. Good.
That is fantastic. How does it feel that Jack was a better soccer player than you?
He played a different role than me. That's what I got.
Driving with Chris. I crossed you up so hard. Look at him. To drive. Welcome to Driving with Chris. Chris, remember when we played basketball and you like fell to the ground because I broke your ankles? I crossed you up so hard. Look at him. Look at him.
Ladies and gentlemen, we hit a stop sign. Welcome back to Driving with Chris.
Last time I did driving with Chris, I almost died. So I'm gonna do a little more subtle. This time we were at a stoplight, now we're not. But here we go.
Welcome to Driving with Chris! I couldn't be any more subtle. Chris blew you out in every single
one of those games.
Oh shoot, my mic isn't work up. Hold up, let me, technical difficulty.
Let's go to Philadelphia, baby!
I got a pocket, full of sunshine. Look at all these diamonds on my neck, bitch, they all shine. Looking at my jewelry for too long, you might go blind. I could put a bag on your head, that's a gold mine. Homie got the Maggie, got the Glock and the Tech 9. Camo with the Adidas track pants, I got the old kind. I just had a Pisces, she one night, mean she was so fine. Missed the nasty time, I fucked the face, then she rolled mine. I got a pocket, full of sunshine.
Hey guys, Lonely Boy 27 back at it, back with my friends. As she, they all left me. Thanks, friends. Showing my Philadelphia people, you know how it is. Why is food so expensive? Because broke boy problems. They're back. They made it. It's no longer sad boy hours. My friends are back. Philly's got a guy on second and third. Hopefully they can let's get a couple runs out of it. Guys, just hit a home run, but quick question. When does Joel Embiid come out? And where are the basketball hoops? Guys, on the real though, thank you guys so much for watching. You guys mean the world to me. Thank you so much for joining in. Thank you so much for watching my content. We're starting to grow. PayPal down below if you guys are so generous enough. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
We know that this won't last, not like it used to.